bussin'.
Hey everybody, it's Angelica Alumia.
And Victor Aguilar.
From Pacific Rim Video, and we're here in Buena Park at the Attic, where you'll find the hippest urban wear from sneakers to shirts.
Bussin'. Some of the busiest rhymes ever made by man are going into this mic written by this hand, are coming out of this mouth made by this tongue. I tell you now, my man, my name is Young, but so you think that it's your destiny to get the best of me, but I suggest to be quiet, but don't even try it. From the east and west of me, taking it and never breaking it, or even shaking it, grooving it and always moving it, cause I'm not faking it, pulling out rhymes like books off the shelf. Born in England, raised in Holland, taught to go for myself. This is stone cold rhyming, no frills, no fluffs, and it's no accident that these rhymes sound tough. I'm going off, baby, there's no turning back. I'm on your TV, on your album cassette, and ain't tracking. Sure, when the show is finally finished, I'll be taking my bath. My name is Young, though I got no hat.
And look who we have over here, Mr. Justin Chan. Hey, so tell us a little bit about your store. How'd you get it started?
It's called The Attic, and me and my friend James Yang, we started it about 3 years ago. We're really into this type of clothing, streetwear, and we just didn't have a place in Orange County where we could find this type of clothing. So we decided to open our own.
I know you have a lot of urban wear and, you know, fun shoes and shirts. And it's kind of the style is kind of like America's Best Dance Crew. So do you sponsor any of the crews that are on the show?
Every year we've been sponsoring at least one of the teams. This year we're sponsoring Quest. So, yeah, I mean, it's totally in our realm, our lifestyle. So we love to be involved with that, and I think it's a great thing, like especially because it's a predominantly Asian American dance crew, that one. So we love to provide them with our clothing.
So speaking of America's Best Dance Crew this season, do you have a favorite? Quest?
Of course, Quest, you know, I mean,
awesome.
Yeah, Quest. But you know, I gotta say, man, that all girl like breaking crew,
Beat Freaks,
they are freaking amazing. Like I've never seen anything like. I mean, I've seen like girls try to b-boy, but not like that. Like they are legit. Yeah, they are legit. And I'm like, oh my god, that girl's like busting flares, like because that's like, you know, that takes a lot of upper body strength, and I've never seen a girl like. You know, do some of the stuff they do.
If they ask you to sponsor them, would you?
Dude, of course, man. Of course.